Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about tricolage with over 150 million views. In order to bring information, tips about hair loss, aesthetics, and health to the whole world, I create a version with videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. Does cutting your hair make it grow faster? It's really true. Does it really work? Today, I want to talk to you about it. We are breaking some paradigms in another video here on the channel. We talk about the influence of the moon on the hair and that it's a myth, okay? And the very common myth that everyone asks me is, if you cut the ends of your hair, does it make it grow faster? Or stronger? First, let's understand the anatomy of the hair. We have a very interesting video which will go deeply in the anatomy of the hair, but it will take a little bit here. The hair has the living part, which is related to the scalp, and the dead part, which is the capillary fiber, the hair that has already left the scalp. All of our hormones, anemia, thyroid, and also proteins are related to the living part of the scalp producing hair. Once the hair left the scalp region, it becomes a dead fiber and has no relation to the scalp. When you cut the hair, it doesn't hurt, it doesn't bleed. That means you don't have blood vessels and nerves. So the scalp does not have any information in relation to what's happened at the tip. It no longer has a connection with the inside of the body. So when you cut the tips, it has no relation to what will grow at the root. It will grow and become stronger. This is a big myth. Healthy hair grows around 1 centimeter, around 12 to 15 centimeters a year. And that tip becomes more dry, gets more damaged and brittle. And sometimes the fact of cutting leaves the hair with a pierce more beautiful, healthier, and then the impression that it's really growing and getting stronger. Subscribe to receive every week new videos, follow us on Instagram and Facebook. There's a lot of tips there too. Would like to know more about our products? Check the description and visit our website, eclairwar.com. Thanks for watching. Here's Dr. Lucas Brazil. See you in the next videos.